Hey, now the world has been confronting a global pandemic. Everything has just stopped. Bridgecoin has taken this chance to take a step back, analyze its past evolution, and make big and sustainable plans for the future. Now, you might be curious about Bridgecoin itself. So, what is Bridgecoin? Bridgecoin, a real estate cryptocurrency issued by Bridge the Mark, which is a real estate company with over 60 years of experience in the field, will be listed on the cryptocurrency exchange Bitum Global on April 29. Bridge the Mark is a brand owned by a UK-based real estate investment company, Bridge the Mark Limited, as the successor of Akpinar Group. Akpinar Group is one of the rooted construction companies in Germany and has been serving the construction and real estate sectors on building commercial and residential complexes, as well as manufacturing areas since 1960. Unlike most of the other cryptocurrencies, Bridgecoin is tied to physical assets, namely real estate assets. The token staking program allows holders to receive bonus. Discounts are offered to Bridgecoin holders for buying various versions of real estate from Bridge the Mark project. Bridgecoin envisions a world where everyone has the right to invest in any assets securely and conventionally. With decades of experience in real estate, they have built a system to empower people to invest in properties conventionally by eliminating the higher barrier to entry. It is said by Harald Tanzia, CEO of Bridgecoin. Let's have a look on the roadmap of Bridgecoin. In 2018, the idea became reality. In September 2018, First Exchange was listed. In August 2019, Backoffice was updated. In April 2020, Bitum Global was listed. Those who don't know what is Bitum Global, Bitum Global is a digital asset exchange launched to meet the diverse needs of users around the world. Bitum Global will leverage on their deep resources and technology to provide a wide range of services such as digital assets exchange, digital assets issuance, blockchain project incubation, digitalization finance, decentralization finance, among other services. In May 2020, real estate and affiliate program were started. In September 2020, platform expectance field was launched. In October 2020, medium tourism, and in December 2020, new mobile phones was added as a new acceptance field. In January 2021, new acceptance field, that is home decoration, was added. In February 2021, Bridgecoin launched their own symbolic lifestyle related token. In March 2021, Bridgecoin decided to launch an app for mobile, that is BeLive. In May 2021, Android application of BeLive app was met. In quarter 3 2021, iOS application of that app will be released. In October 2021, Bridgecoin will add new acceptance field, that will be tourism. In quarter 1 2022, Bridgecoin will release new acceptance field, that will be world brands. The Bridgecoin project is on track towards becoming a major player in the global real estate investment. The company is currently exploring other regions which could serve as a top destination for tourism. Las Vegas, Hawaii, and Bahamas are top on the list. Development is currently ongoing in this region. As the global real estate market continues to expand, Bridgecoin is one project to keep on your radar. Bridge the Mark is aiming to expand, manage, and improve the existing long-term real estate portfolio in different global markets. As they believe in the power of technology, Bridgecoin is developing integrated approaches between the real estate business and technology, pushing this away their field towards the future. Their mission is to develop individual solution and integrated concept for the customers and to give the maximum return on their customers' in investment. Thank you for sticking with me to the finish of the video.